99 per time.
Somebody jumping on one leg.
No, no. Centipede with one wooden leg.
I'm not far wrong.
Close enough.
She's one with the leg.
Back like a back thing. Yeah,
come up before
that's what I saw. Mandi joke. What a Mandi joke? I never heard that one.
Mandi. Or got a sort of a mitzvah from somewhere or the other. She got some money. She's living in New York. And she was dying to go to London. She heard in Harrods, you know, out of this world you get all beautiful sort of woolen coats and all that. So she went to London, went to Harrods, and she bought a woolen coat for 550 pounds. And when she was walking down the road, she comes across another shop, and as the Americans say, exact same thing, for 200 pounds. She got mad, she went back to Harrods, asked for the manager, got to the manager and said, "Is you trying to cheat me? I go down the road, and what do I see? The same thing, for 200 pounds. And you sure did cheat me." He says, madam, please, calm down. Sit down, I'll explain to you the whole situation. He says, the matter is very simple. That shop you went to had coats, yes, but it wasn't made of virgin wool. He says, so she said, for such a price, do you think, do I care what the sheep do in their spare time?
Commander, do you have Leonie's phone?
He goes and he...
She was after his dough. And why did the chicken go to Hollywood?
To get laid or what?
To see Gregory Peck.
Why is Air 3?
No. Why do Jews have big noses? Why do Jews have big noses? Because air is free.
That's why I never said to.
Why did an elephant sit on an orange tree?
An orange in front of a synagogue.
Orange in